This is the Seabull, China's first locally made deep-sea driller. It completed its initial trial run in the disputed South China Sea over the weekend. The machine drilled 60 meters into the seabed under 3,000 meters of water. Its mission, to collect samples, a task that took about 10 hours. It then successfully returned to Fujian province, making China the fourth country in the world to have that kind of technology.
The successful experiment means that we have independently collected samples in deep water. This technological application will significantly promote our technologies in deep sea marine geological science and geotechnical engineering. We have designed three kinds of drill rods. One is for hard rocks, the other for soft rocks, mainly consisting of sediments. The last one is for drilling without taking any samples from the seabed.
Last year, tensions escalated between China and Vietnam over Beijing's deep water drilling rig in territorial waters claimed by the two countries. Now, concerns continue to grow over China's reclamation activities in the disputed sea. Among its critics, the United States, which has demanded that China stop building artificial islands. An American spy plane also flew over the disputed waters last month, angering Beijing further. And though the two countries have recently agreed to set up an army-to-army dialogue mechanism, which they say will deepen their military ties, Beijing insists the South China Sea dispute is none of Washington's business. Acor Arceo, ABS-CBN News.